want everybody in here to turn to the person next to them on both sides and say peace. You see how simple that is? You could change the world with something that simple. When we leave the house and we feed mugging and all that shit, you know what that leads to in our communities? But if you look at somebody and you greet them with the universal greeting of peace, you could change their whole day right there. You know what I'm saying? Everybody in this room got a law, God, Yahweh, Jehovah, whatever you want to call it, existing inside. Don't ever forget that no matter where you go, God is with you. God is with you. And I don't mean with you outside of you. I mean with you right here. No matter what these pigs do outside, God is with us. They've sold their humanity for a badge and a pension plan. But we still have God on our side because we're out there doing the right thing. Don't let nobody tell you that protesting don't work. Your voice matters. You taking up space and letting people know that you're fucking tired of this bullshit out here matters. If you think about our ancestors with the Montgomery bus boycott, it wasn't a one day thing. It was a year that they were out there in that hot Alabama sun. And it wasn't just protesting, it was finance. These people only understand money and blood. That's all they understand. And since we're not in a situation right now, I'm gonna ask y'all a question I ask everybody, everywhere I go. How many people in here know how to handle a firearm? Everybody in here should learn how to use it. It's a tool. Even if you're a pacifist, you should learn how to use it because the people that's after you are far from pacifists. Peace is my life. But I'm not gonna let you take my family. You understand that shit? We can't just continue to bury our people. I can't sit here. Obviously, we've tried every single which way possible. Every single which way. We got a black man in the White House and he still don't give a fuck about black lives here. Regardless of what you feel about Obama, that's just showing that we have a brother that did everything that you wanted us to do and get to the point of your highest office and you still fucking don't care about our lives. Black lives matter. And when we say black lives matter, it don't mean that nobody else's lives matter. We talk about freedom, justice, and equality. We have to remind people that our lives matter. Other people don't have to say that shit because their lives obviously matter here. So it's important for us to make sure that our voices are heard. And for people who are not black, we are not coming at you. We the most fucking peaceful people on this planet. We've been here for 500 years being good as fuck and nice to everybody. But y'all have pushed us too far. Too far.
Two for one.
Word is bond. I heard you. And with all these things that we're going through right now, we also got to be able to create a space for ourselves to just be at peace. It's hard to fucking find peace. Is that right? It's hard to just find a moment to chill. These streets ain't got no chill to them no more. You understand? But I wanna make a moment to chill. Is that all right? I know it's rainy as fuck outside, but we gonna have a barbecue up in this bitch. Yeah, let's go.
Just gather round. Everybody just get on down. Everybody just gather round. Move your body, just get on down.
This shit got the soul. Like mom in the kitchen singing over the stove and the smell of charcoal. Chicken on the grill, drinks on chill. Cracking jokes, shooting dozens, stepping cold.